Hey, back at it with another reaction. Like always, I'm gonna let the video play all the way through and I'm gonna wait to the very end to get my honest opinion and reaction to the video. Let's get into the video. We'll be right back. That was epic. I'm gonna go see that 21st. I don't know if it'll be the same show, but that was amazing. It's like, their guitarist is crazy good though, isn't he? Like, like doing all the tapping and stuff. He's amazing. Yeah, they're just, their overall control over the crowd is just phenomenal. I know it comes from years of practice, but man, it's like, and they don't seem to miss a beat. It's like everything's like, it's perfect. I can't wait. Yeah. 21st September. I'll be seeing them live. So, another great song. I give it an A plus, two thumbs up. It was hard to really listen to the music so much, because it's just like, it's kind of overwhelming, the crowd. It's like a stadium. Like an entire stadium, and they're just there to see them. I mean, and these are young ladies, you know, that has to be overwhelming. Even after the years of them having success, that has to be overwhelming. I mean, it's just like, you have 60,000 people just to see you. Oh, I wouldn't, I don't know if I could handle that. They handle it perfectly though. Yeah, it's amazing band. Like always, Babymetal's information will be in the description below, along with mine. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and a subscribe if you want to. Also, every Monday and Friday, I'm posting vlogs. It'll be new videos every Monday and Friday. They won't be reactions, but you'll also have reactions the same day. So you go check out some of those vlogs. I have a couple already up on the channel, and see you tomorrow.